The F-35 is an impressive aircraft. It's got a lot of bells and whistles and a heck of an advanced computer system. And of course, its most popular feature is most likely its stealth capabilities. The fighter that America rants and raves about, however, may not really be that great anymore. Hey everybody, how you doing? Dave Walpole here, and welcome to FTD Facts. Now, today, we're going to talk about a very up-in-the-air issue, and that, I didn't mean that as a pun, I literally just meant because it's being talked about a lot. And that is how China has basically stated that it has the ability to counter the stealth abilities in the F-22, the B-2 bomber, and the F-35. Let's find out how they could do this and whether or not this is true or not. So recently, there's been a lot of things going on with the F-35 and China. Yeah, a lot of stuff in the media. For example, there was an F-35 that went down in Japan, and China was stating, yeah, we're gonna go and recover that thing, but Japan was like, no, you're not going to. We'll be fine. We're gonna recover that aircraft, and everything will be A-okay. But one of the most recent things is that there was a company in England that had a Chinese parent company that was making circuits for the F-22 and the F-35. But however, those are just circuits for the aircraft. It has nothing to do with the stealth capability of the F-35 or the F-22, so it's not that big of a deal. But the big one is apparently China states that, yep, they figured out they have a new form of radar that can detect the F-35. It's pretty impressive if you can do that. But not only that, just to take it a step further, they can not just detect the F-35, but they can also use guided missiles and take one down. And that is very, very scary. Considering the United States has spent millions of dollars and said that the F-35 is going to be around for like 80 years and its stealth won't be beaten anytime soon. Actually, as a matter of fact, Israel stated that the F-35's stealth capabilities will probably be countered in a couple of years, so its stealth might be useless, and this might be the case. So how could this happen? Well, China has really apparently made advancements in what they call meter wave radar. So how radar works, now I am no expert, but this is basically the dumbed down version of it. Basically, most radar works through high frequency or called microwaves, which sends out multiple pulses and makes it really good for guided missiles to hit their intended target. However, there is also what is known as low frequency or meter wave, which is really hard for tracking but really good for searching areas for aircraft and incoming attacks. So when you use a combination of this, you've got one for firing and you've got one for searching. So the stealth aspect on the F-22 and the F-35 really, really shines at hiding the fighter in the high frequency area. But however, China has stated that they have made some serious advancements in low frequency. Let's talk about it. So what is the technology exactly? Well, it's been claimed to be developed by China's Electronics Technology Group Corporation. And what they have is multiple transmitting and receiving antennas. Now, they are scattered around tens of hundreds of meters and are about 10 meters tall. This technology really increases the ability to find any form of aircraft, whether or not it has stealth or not. For example, if an F-35 entered its range, it would be capable of pinpointing its location and getting an exact lock on the aircraft for its missiles. Keep in mind, there is a huge question of whether or not this is a valid claim. Russia has also said that it is capable of going through the F-35 and F-22's stealth. And in relation to this, the United States recently just pulled Turkey from the F-35 program because it had plans to buy the S-400 series defense system. However, though, that is all just major speculation. The downside is we will not know about this until an F-35 goes down in combat. And more importantly, it would have to go down in combat against a country that has a superior form of stealth technology. So there you go, guys, just a short little video on this whole issue with China and its stealth detecting or anti-stealth sort of radar abilities. What are your thoughts on this? Do you think the F-35 is somewhat dead in the water without its stealth capabilities? Is it any better than an F-16 now? Well, you let me know down there in the comments section below. On top of that, guys, if you like this video, be sure to check out our other cool playlists on planes and all that jazz. And on top of that, if you guys missed it, if you want to learn more about the F-35 issues while Canada is going through the issues of whether or not it should buy it or not, I did a video on that. Feel free to check it out. I'll put it at the end of this video. My name is Dave Wapple, and I'll see you guys later. Bye. Alright guys, so if you're new to this channel, be sure to hit that subscribe button and that bell notification. And yeah, here's the playlist that I was telling you about. And here's that other video on Canada's F-35 issue. Feel free to check them out. You guys have yourself a fantastic day. We'll see you later. Bye.